Welcome back, folks, to Let's Court This Wench. I'm going to read her a poem, and then we're going to ask her to dance. Oh, great. You're plagiarizing now. All right, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Oh, she did not like our poem.
Where is the enemy?
How about a dance? Rent a place to sleep? That's creepy. Come along. Let's dance in this empty tavern. Ew! Oh, I thought that was a dude. Yeah, you're dancing. Blah-de-blah-de-blah. This is troubling. You are a wonderful dancer, sir. She just got plus heart points. Okay, good. Now we can do Beguile, and then hopefully that'll push us over the edge.
You must preside over a court case.
Okay, go. Just in case. Come on, make it.
Someone has fallen in love with.
Let's do the marriage. Come on. Yes. Marriage is mine.
Would you like to be the mother of my children? I swear to provide you forever.
I'm gonna have these two fuck like rabbits because we didn't get enough kids out of our last one. Yes. We stole you. Blueify. You bear witness. They're dancing in my winch. Alright, cool. Hey, she's already got a... Oh my god, what the hell? What level is she? She's... What? Come over here. No, you. She's level 10. She hasn't used any of her skills yet. That's awesome. Look at that. Oh my god, she's pimping ass. We just got an awesome person. Okay, we're gonna do political stuff. So we will do... She already has deep sleep. Educated. That doesn't really do what we want, but we'll get it anyway. I have another skill there? My word. Pack mule. Alright. Local club president. And Kama Sutra master. She is a ninja in the sack and a good person in political office. Alright. You'd think that would have to do with that kind of stuff, but no. Well, we'll get that. All the other ones are just as useless. We're fighting for equally useless stuff. Miracle. And get Face of Innocence, just in case we have you do anything illegal, which I find extremely unlikely. Alright, you guys get home. You have business to attend to. Pardon me, we have to go make babies. Lightning babies. What a beautiful day to make a babies. How's our guys doing? You are busy caking. There's someone dying. Pleasant day in the village. Someone else has died, one of our employees. Yes, I know. I caught it before you could even tell me about it. Whoa. What was that all about? Oh, that was my own clicking. I just hired a craftswoman because I'm such an idiot. Oh well. That craftswoman will be a patron in no time. We will have our craftswoman. What are you? Who are you, the dead one? No, she's only 47. Make me some beers.
A threat is no longer effective.
Damn. You there. I'm gonna have her do it, because she's Kama Sutric. Making me some babies. What was that little house symbol there? Assigned owner, okay.
In my business.
She currently owns that house, I believe. Let's take a look at our mine. We're still doing good money-wise. You take these two... Looks like Macon. Macon Bacon. Get over to Macon. Make me some paper. Alright, and housey house. We need a little one. He doesn't look very excited about this. I'm going to have your baby. Darling? Yeah! Expecting a child. Good job, dude. Alright, for the family, you need to train.
Charles
Cry. She is proceeding over a trial. Another Pookin. Alright.
Greetings.
Oh, he's the accuser this time.
It would seem my evidence.
Great job, dipshit.
I hereby
I wonder how that happens. I'm going to set the severity of the law back to severe, because we've still got quite a ways to go before the trial of Bengal Hair Awesome, and we still have an opportunity to murder that person that's accusing him. Speaking of which, we need to hire more murderers. Now I can build all kinds of cool buildings, because I have a scholar, a rogue, and a craftsman. Wow, we lost all of our rogues. There we go. Alright, we will have all of you... Did you just say constant clicking? Alright, you ask around... Oh no, that gives me spam. You spy on... Yes, let's spy on the trial participants. Is that the one I just married? No. Who's my accuser? Oh, she's under attack. Interesting. Interesting! I'm having them go spy because I believe that trains them up and makes them better roguelings. Spy on him. But of course! We will have him... bomb the inn. You keep babying. Get her! Kick her ass. Oh, she's dead. Unconscious. Oh, she's gonna be really dead. Ooh, brutal. Who's this? Wow, you guys are
you now have a daughter.
Doing it. I have a daughter. I have a daughter. What will we name her? We can have her become whatever we want. She will become Winchy McBig. I can't. Winchy Big. Tit? Big? Biggie? Winchy B. Tits. Damn it, I can't make her Winchy McBig Tits. I'm running out of time to name my daughter? There's a time limit on that? I'll just name her Winchy. Winchy BT. Okay. Alright. And... Are you ready yet? No? How about you? No. Can't do it yet. Alright, Winchy BT. I can't see her yet, because she's not in my group. Alright, you... Oh yes, go to the thing and apply for an office. Divide and conquer! We are all politically regarded. Hey, looks like our firebomb worked. Good job, guy. He's being asked around. Don't tell him what you just did. Recently sabotaged. Alright, you are where now? What's going on here? We need to start bribing people. I think we... Oh, he died! He died! He died! He died! He's dead! He's dead! We are sovereign. We win. She's 62 years old. She'll be able to be sovereign for a little while. Bengal, you still haven't applied for office. Everybody, office, office, office. Apply for... Damn it, she can't. Alright, so... We need to go have her use her womanly charms on that guy. And she will go use her womanly charms on that guy as well. And then she will bribe him afterwards, and Bengal will apply for office as Dungeon Master, hopefully. I thought I already had him do that. Nobody else has applied yet. Because they can't. Apply. Dungeon Miser.
For fame and honor.
Mostly so that we can torture people, but yeah, fame and honor is cool too. Sure, whatever. As you like. Making some gold. Selling our gems. Ching! Tons of money, tons of money, tons of money. Yep, we're pretty well loaded.
Already on my way.
Has it worked? Wait, what? That one. Meeting is full. Ah! Lame. Okay, well, you're gonna be back to making babies. Oh, that guy really, really, really doesn't like us. How about if we throw some money at you? How do you like us then? That's a lot of money. That was way too much money.
That won't take long.
See if he likes money. I like money. I like chicks. We should hang out. Alright. Someone lets me bribe them. Who could it have been? Bengal hair is expected in the courtroom. For what? Today's not his trial day.
Someone lets you bribe them.
Good.
In vino veritas.
All right, we are slowly working our way up towards becoming that guy's friend. Yeah, that'll do for now. Get back to the house so when Bengal gets home, you guys can make another baby. Must be another trial. Maybe he's a witness or a jury duty guy or something like that. Who knows? Could be anything. Alright, well, next time on Let's Play more of the Guild 2, we have a new lady, and we have a baby, and we're gonna have many, many, many more. Many more on Channel 4, so stay tuned for Channel Prune. Alright, thanks for watching, guys, and see you next time.